Yes, that is something that can eat you.
I have all of that on video.